Hey guys, tonight's movie review is for Pirates of the Caribbean, Dead Men Tell No Tales, starring Johnny Depp, Geoffrey Rush, and Brenden Thwaites. A little bit about this movie. This is the fifth installment in the Pirates of the Caribbean series, and there's a young man named Brenden Thwaites, and his backstory, I'm not going to really spoil, but he's this young man who's looking for a trident that is supposed to kind of break any curse that had been set on any pirates, any people involved with the pirates, any curse. And he's wanting to break that curse to bring his father back. So he's looking for this trident, and he basically wants Captain Jack Sparrow's help to do so. So he finds Captain Jack, who's still with all of his crew. And then you have a villain, Salazar, that's played by Javier Bardem. And he was cursed a long time ago by Jack Sparrow, so he is out for revenge. And you have Geoffrey Rush back, who's going to help Salazar accomplish that revenge. So you have the race of Captain Jack looking for the trident. You have Salazar trying to come and seek revenge upon Captain Jack. And then there are a bunch of other little storylines also that offshoot off of this main thing. But that's basically what this movie's about. Now to break it down, the acting. I really liked Javier Bardem as Salazar. I thought he was a really good villain. I mean, a little over the top, but for this kind of movie, he did very well with what he was given. Johnny Depp, and I've seen other people are seeing this too, and I felt the same way. It was almost like watching someone play a caricature of Jack Sparrow. Like everything that was special and enjoyable about Jack Sparrow from the first movie, everything that made you really love the Pirates series and his character, it's gone. It's over the top. There's not like that bite anymore in his character. It just is like watching a character play a character. It's really weird. But overall, I think the other cast members did pretty well with what they were given. As far as the story itself, it was really jumbly. The pacing was just all over the place. There were some scenes that really moved a lot, and then others that dragged along, which overall made the movie feel really, really long. But it was just strange because, of course, there all are like highs and lows in action movies, and you need that little break. But the breaks were so slow and so long that it just kind of made the overall pace come to a grinding halt. The one thing I really did like about this movie was a lot of the special effects. The actual action scenes between the pirate ships were really exciting. And there was also a scene near the very beginning of the movie where they're just establishing how Brenden Thwaites' character connects with Jack Sparrow. That's really fast-paced and kind of gets you geared up for, oh, like, wow, maybe this is going to be kind of different and maybe harken back to the first one. So some of those scenes, the action scenes and the CGI that was used with them, I thought was used really well. Also, the way that Javier Bardem's character looks was really cool. They kind of captured him in this underwater state and it flowed really well. He definitely looked very different. He looked menacing, and I thought that was done very well. Overall, I would give this movie a D. Unfortunately, I really, really loved the first Pirates movie, but ever since then, they've kind of gone downhill. I actually didn't see the last one, but of the first three, the first one was so strong, and I don't think they've quite been able to recapture that in the other iterations of this film. And this one is the same way. So unless you're a really big Pirates fan, I don't think I'd go see it. It's just, I don't know, it's just another Pirates edition, which is not gonna live up to the first one. So that's all I got for tonight. If you like what you saw, I'd really appreciate it if you could click the like button below. And if you want to see more, please subscribe to my channel. I try to have a review out every week, but that's all I got for tonight. Thanks so much, guys.